I'm very proud of how far we have come with the winder development. Today we are already delivering the 1,000th winder. Of course, if we include all of Ammit's acquisitions over the years, the number is twice as big. This winder is a state-of-the-art pro winder with all the high-tech features. And now we are going to open up a little bit what's behind the scenes. This winder is equipped with a dual unwind system, which we developed some 10 years ago. We started to think how to speed up the parent roll change time. And moving big masses very quickly is very challenging. So we came up with this very simple idea of having two unwinds at the winder. And we were able to reduce the parent roll change time from a typical 6 to 10 minutes down to below 1 minute. And meaning that we can increase customers' capacity from 30 to 50%. Another big change in technology that we have done is the drive controls. When you have a drive supplier and a winder supplier, you have a delivery limit. And that delivery limit represents a typical area where very little development is happening. So by taking drive controls to our control system, we realized very quickly that there is lots of stuff that we can develop in this area. So today we have, for instance, we have optimized capacity, we have different kind of web braking features, and we have a web tension control accuracy that beats past technology. But the 1000th winder features a lot more.
That's true. Those days are long gone when winder engineering was purely a mechanical design task. Modern winder engineering means that the structural dynamics of the designs is optimized using modern design and simulation tools and software. Of course, deep understanding of the winding phenomena is also needed. The improvements are made by mechanical design, damping and control tools. The design of the most important components has clearly evolved over the years, enabling better performance. The 1000th winder will run over 3000 meters per minute, and this wouldn't have been possible with the old design principles. Of course, this approach is used for all our winders. Even the smallest Valmet winder will benefit of this high-tech know-how.
The 1000th winder is a pro winder. What does it mean? Fast jet change and improved winding dynamics. We realized we would reach both these targets by moving the winding drums during winding. A bit bold idea, keeping in mind the needed alignment accuracy and the 15-ton roll set with a web speed of 200 kilometers in an hour. For this technology, we chose to build a pilot prototype here in Järvenpää to make sure the idea was viable. Today, our two pilot winders are used as a platform for developing new innovations. One example is the traversing gluing equipment. Right now, we are duration testing the latest 3D printed version to make sure that we will reach the expected lifetime of 20 years. And how about slitter positioning in 2 seconds to increase capacity? It's an optional feature in all new Valmet winders, and it can be easily installed in old winders as well. By duration testing and by fine-tuning the details here at our pilot, we have been able to reach excellent reliability for our winders.
Automation has always been an important part of the winder. Quality, capacity and usability. High automation level with automated sequences and function has increased to the winder capacity and reduced to the manual work. It has enabled to fully automatically wind. And when you combine it with the reel and automatic transfer rails, the whole reel and winder process can operate with the minimum of the personnel in safe and effective way. With thorough knowledge of both winding process and applicable machine engineering, combined with automation solution, we can develop innovation that are valuable to our customers. The world is changing fast. Valmet Industrial Internet brings completely new opportunities for optimizing production and soft sensor diagnostic for maintenance. The big data will open entirely new doors. There are a lot of cross-correlations that today go unnoticed because they are too complex for us humans to process. Industrial Internet will give tools for that too.
Safety in Valmet's winders is an integral built-in attribute rather than external added feature that typically decreases the usability. Our design philosophy follows the risk reduction procedure of globally approved standard EN ISO 12100. The fundamentals of safety are based on making all solutions as safe as possible by means of inherently safe design measures. Safety is not just relying on the technical solutions like fences, guards, and interlocks. Our goal is to create solutions that guarantee both safety and usability, as the machinery with good usability is also safer to use. We want to be actively involved in standard development to make sure that safety works in real life as well as it works on paper. I am an expert member of the International Technical Committee that prepares standards related to the safe control systems of machinery. We also have member in standardization group that deals with the standards related to the winders and paper and board machines.
So, the 1000th winder will accelerate a mass of 130 tons from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in less than 14 seconds. To a top speed of almost 200 kilometers an hour. That's pretty good. It's a class 3 Hurricane. We are proud of our achievements and this current 1000th winder. We are driven by innovation and there will be lots of innovative solutions also in the future.